Mr. Branch, you have been charged with 3 counts of criminal tax fraud. How do you plead?
My defendant pleads not guilty, Your Honor.
All right, prosecution, you may proceed with your first witness.
Thank you, Your Honor. We call Mrs. Smith to the stand. Now, Mrs. Smith, it says here that you started working for Mr. Branch about 3 years ago.
Four, sorry.
And when did he start asking you to falsify his books for him?
About 3 years ago.
And how much money did he offer you for this?
It was an additional $5 million to my fees.
Thank you, Your Honor. There will be no further questions.
Your Honor, may I have a side with my client for a moment? Served as my client's accountant for the past 5 years, correct?
Four years.
4 years, thank you. And as his accountant, you managed his money?
Yes.
No further questions, thank you.
Your Honor, the prosecution calls Mr. Branch to the stand. Now, Mr. Branch, would you care to explain this right here, how you have $10 million in your wind trust account?
Adjourn and revisit this tomorrow morning.